No. I was just going to say, Howard, I've always thought of you as a small, weak, and gutless man. But you know, there's no reason to be rude.